I was contacted by a woman named Victoria. She claims to represent a client who was impressed by the way I took care of Ramirez, and now wants me to steal something for him. The target is a magical sword, owned by a nobleman and collector named Constantine. Little is known about Constantine except that he is an eccentric new face in the city, and mostly keeps to himself. Victoria says the sword will probably be on display, but it will be well protected by guards and security systems. She also mentioned that the guards are tough and organized, and the mansion is confusing to navigate in. The house was constructed recently, so I've had to piece together my own map from observation and hearsay. Sounds like the place is a bit of a maze. I guess if you're rich enough, you can build any sort of madhouse to live in. This is going to be a challenging job, but it'll pay better than the last few I've taken. As usual, the front entrance is heavily guarded, but I've managed to find another way in. Of course, once I've picked up the sword, I'll still have to worry about getting back out.